things that's happened through the years.
You're right.
You don't tell people about it, they really don't know about it.
Well, I'll never forget those. I think about this thing a whole lot of time. So we saw we go in this supermarket and get us some cold cuts. Cold you said, hey, Godfather, man, think we got to take some out, no pay for it.
Well, you couldn't see and I couldn't run. What are we going to take?
So we run, we drove up to this gas station. Brian and Toots is home. Man come out. Brian said, fill them up. He said, I don't sell no black gas.
You didn't even have no black water. Only thing you had dark and coke, you didn't sell them.
That's right. Brian Starr doesn't talk.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Did you
do? I got it.
Oh, we're going to make our noses big.
What do you think of George's photographs?
Oh, I love them. I love them. I mean, this is somebody who I spent a lot of time working with and enjoying his sense of humor. And here it is, just plastered all over the wall.
He was in Topeka with you at the same time? Or? You guys were all together.
Great sense of humor. And whenever you needed a headline, you went to George. He always picks off the good headlines. Obviously, he recognizes what works for him.
One time he was driving through Missoula and he stopped when I was in Missoula and he had a bush to his pictures across the country in the sun.
I didn't hear that either.
I think to go to California, they were driving the car.
Oh, okay.
And you saw these then?
No, he had just, you know, he had just talked about making the volumes. With his trusty M.
He was like
that. So you know, I'm tell when I come out with a 38, you know I had that. Yeah, he had a pair of white pants.
On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on.